Businesses always want to persuade more customers to engage with their brands. And to engage better, businesses send their contacts bulk emails using email campaigns. Setting up an email campaign on FluentCRM is as easy as a pie. Simply head over to the Campaigns tab. Click Create New Campaign. Add a title for your campaign. Now you have to compose the email. Besides three stored templates, you can write HTML or use custom templates of your own. FluentCRM offers Elementor-style editing block for composing emails, so you can just drag and drop what you need. Drag in an image block for adding a banner to your email. You can even send customized blocks in your emails with FluentCRM's unique conditional blocks feature. When you're done, it's time for the subject line. Next, you add a suitable pre-header. You can also set a custom from name and from email address on this page. We'll skip that for now. Time to select the recipients. You can use lists, tags, or dynamic segments to select the group of people you want to send your campaign email to. You can even exclude specific contacts from a selected list if you need to. Now all you have to do is review your email content and settings. You can send a test mail from the subject line tab to check if all is working properly. And you're ready to start sending. Just hit send emails now, or you could schedule them for later. There you have it, a complete email campaign in less than a minute. Subscribe to WPManageNinja for more tutorials like this. Find us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram.